Good Tuesday. I'm meteorologist Nathan Scott out there for today. It's not going to feel like the first day of August. We'll see lots of sunshine. There'll be some clouds arriving from the northwest, especially for this afternoon. We got a few clouds making their way through northern sections of the area for this morning. But overall, expect plenty of sunshine. Temperatures warming up to the upper 80s to lower 90s. And as we take a look at the weather pattern here, we got a little impulse working its way through middle parts of the Mississippi Valley into the Ohio Valley, stretching some clouds and even a few showers. We'll stay dry out there for today. The system will throw clouds in our direction, and really our next chance of rain arrives from this system located all the way into British Columbia, but that's going to scoop its way right down into the eastern part of the nation. And that's just because our weather pattern kind of unusual for this time of year. The real dome of heat that's situated off to the west. The Pacific Northwest is going to bake for this week, highs upper 90s to low 100s for places like Portland, Oregon, and even Seattle, Washington. So for today, 90 will be the high, mixture of sun and clouds, especially for this afternoon. Warm, but not humid, and overall a terrific Tuesday is lined up. Here's 7-day forecast, 88 more clouds expected on Wednesday, and then a chance of a pop-up shower storm isolated in nature for our Thursday. That front gets close to us as we close out the work week on Friday, giving us a better opportunity for some showers and storms, and really a good chance of rain and thunder at any point throughout the day on Saturday. Some of the rain could be heavy at times. As the front stalls out, that means the chance of showers and storms stick around for Sunday and also into Monday.